Is this true? When you first moved to LA, you lived with your grandmother.
I did.
What was she like as a roommate?
Well, my grandmother's one of my best friends in the world, and
I met your grandmother.
Yeah,
she's wonderful.
She's wonderful, right? Yeah. So I thought, you know, we're going to move to LA, and we're going to hang out. It'd be nice to have my grandmother there, some support. But then I became obsessed with finding my grandma a boyfriend.
Right.
So I would do photo shoots with my grandma and, like, take all these pictures. And then I did, like, a secret profile on Match.com.
For your grandma?
For my grandma. And then, like, guys would call her and ask her if she wanted to go out. Like, at that moment, I was like, no, you have to, you know, play a little hard to get. I would give her advice. But it didn't work because she doesn't have a boyfriend.
Oh, no. We have a picture of her here. She's still single now? Do you want to give a shout out for any...
Yes,
guys,
I do.
Go for it. Okay, straight down here, that camera there.
Give me this. All right. Okay. Anyone who has a really handsome grandpa or
what's the cutoff on age? Why are we... what's the cutoff?
Let's say 80.
80?
Is the oldest.
Oh, but well, what's the youngest? What are we working down to?
Well, she has a huge crush on Matthew McConaughey. And she has a picture of her and Al Pacino at her bedside table.
Oh. Okay.
Wow. So she's got high standards.
Yeah.
So maybe let's say the cutoff... 45, just don't be a pervert, please. And any, you can send your inquiries to James Corden.
Just go to oneiota.com and you'll find our details and send them in and we'll pass them on to the relevant people. What's her name?
Marilyn. Like
and just give it the Marilyn subject. Monroe. Marilyn, like Marilyn Monroe. Just write that.